So let's go ahead and add an attachments block to this project. Just going to open up the blocks library and scroll down to multimedia blocks. And let's click on attachment. And now to actually add my file attachment, I'm going to click the edit button and grab my checklist file from my desktop. And there you have it. Now I have a downloadable PDF as part of my course.